After more than a month of asking questions,
I still want a magic wand. I want my cousin back.
Finally, answers for the family of 31-year-old Luis Nieves.
I'm forever grateful. You will not know how this allows at least a little bit of closure to know that person's off the street.
He was shot and killed on this pedestrian bridge over I-25 in South Denver. Denver police arresting Christopher Butler for the crime, saying the encounter was random.
The fact that this person is no longer in the street, though, I will gain a little bit more sleep tonight.
In January, we shared his family's plea for people to come forward, and they did.
Any case out there, there's so many. Don't hesitate. Call, make a tip. You never know if it's too small, if it's just anything. Anything will help.
Police say a tip to our partners at Metro Denver Crime Stoppers helped connect Butler to this car spotted at the scene. And while his family will never see this smile or hold him close again,
I will never get to see my cousin again, only through pictures and memories.
At least they have some answers.
So last month alone, Metro Denver Crime Stoppers received 538 tips. They helped solve 54 cases, making 21 arrests, and they doled out more than $18,000 in reward money, and that is just in January 2020. Alex Rose, Fox 31.
It's working, that's for sure.